This dance is called the Fan Dance, and obviously, gumagamit po siya ng pangyipay as part of the dance, and I think this is one popular folk dance in Mindanao, no? And they are also wearing the costumes that are also popular in that part of the Philippines. So this is their first number called the Fan Dance. Okay, this second folk dance is called the Manglalati. At ito po ng mga estudyante ang kasagabuyan ng sasayang sa stage gamit po ang mga bako. Nanyo, coconut mask. For the information of our foreign guests, you are witnessing folk dances popular in the Philippines and performed by the students of the Philippine National School for the Dance. Part of the music, pinag-uumpog po nila yung mga bao ng inyong, no? Para to create sounds as part of them. This third dance ay tawag ko ay Sayaw sa Bangko. Another popular folk dance in the Philippines. Maybe our beauty queens can travel dancing this one. Ito na po ang pinaka-exciting part of the number, the Philippine dance. O, sayaw sa kawayan, using bamboo as part of the dance.